If you could be an animal, what animal would you be?
John Mayer.
John? What?
Do you like it, Becca?
Bailey, what you saying?
Oh my god! She's watching me,
hours tick by. Hey Jay, say what you want to be when you grow older.
Mrs. John Mayer.
Devin Helms, number 4. I play just about everywhere. And I've been playing for 4 years.
What does football mean to you?
To me, football is a learning experience. Coaches teach us discipline and about doing the right thing. And that's all the problems we come across. It's just a straight up learning experience.
Justin Luke, I play cornerback. I played 2 years.
He plays the sideline.
And I want to be remembered by, I hype people up on the sidelines. I look good on the sidelines. And most of all, I make the coaches happy.
Royce Norton, receiver. Played 4 years of football, and my expectation for the year is to win state championship.
Yo, the realest. Yeah, that's for the DA. All right. Played football for 4 years. And you know, anything you want me to be.
Okay. What does football mean to you?
Football is life. That's what it's been since I was 2 years old. Been a passion.
Played football for 4 years. I'm a utility lineman. Just play everywhere. And this summer at workouts, went every day, Monday through Friday. Had a lot of energy. A lot of hard days, a lot of weights lifting. I'm the energy one, so you either get on or you get off. That's what
I'm saying here. I played football for 2 years, now I'm a senior.
How do you foresee the year playing out?
I see it panning out really well. A lot of success and hard work is going into this so far. They're going to be good.
Charles Blair. I'm a senior and I play offensive line and defensive line.
Do you have any personal goals set on the year?
Yes, that would be is to do whatever I can to help the team make it successful, whether it be on scout team or being on the field itself on game day.
I'm number 56. I play left guard, middle linebacker. Same position, my boy Cameron Stovall. And my personal goals for the season is to stay safe and healthy and to catch an interception, take it to the house.
I'm back, I've played for 4 years.
Do you have any personal goals set on the year?
Meet CC.
I'm Brandon. I'm number 18. I play outside linebacker. And it's my fourth year playing.
Could you please give us a reflection on this summer work?
This summer is all hard work. Just work every day and leave early mornings. Good stuff.
Morning, Bruce R. He's played for 3 years. He plays offensive and defensive line.
Number 52. I play right guard and middle linebacker with my brother Jacob Hebert. Played for 4 years. And I want to be remembered as the guy who put the team on his back And
wide receiver, outside linebacker. I'm number 80.
Okay, do you have any expectations on the year?
Go undefeated, stay healthy, and stay championship.
Are you going to play right tackle or are you playing for you?
How do you see the season planning out?
I see a good season planning out and make a deep run in the playoffs, hopefully state championship.
Good luck on the year! Good luck on the year! Turn up the Tigers!
Go Tigers!
Go Tigers!
Go Tigers.
Go Tigers.
Watch out, guys.
Politicians be creatures. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers.
Have a great year and go Tigers!